Okay, hi, hi, hi. Been a little bit since I was here. I was about to say since I slept. No, it's been a bit since I streamed. I accidentally overslept last time I planned on streaming, which made it near impossible to stream. I tried. Well, no, I didn't. I decided not to. Oh well. But yeah. Every single game that I've played so far has left me completely and utterly frazzled and confused. So I figured it was about time to bring out the new, or to do the new model. Can't really bring it out if it doesn't exist. And it's been a while since I've done a model, so I'm currently also just examining what I currently have. I am excited to work on it, and yeah, I get to look extremely confused, just like I always do, because apparently I am always confused, which is honestly, true. I keep on putting myself in situations where I just don't understand. But yeah, my confused model. Let's just hop right into it. I know I just messed up, didn't I? I have no idea what the heck I'm doing anymore. Yeah. I can't believe I pressed video games first. That's what's going on. Scuff, but scuff be scuff. Y'all saw nothing, and nothing be saw. Y'all saw nothing, and nothing be saw. I can't believe my own scuff. But this is the base design. The issue was my monitor didn't connect. So when I tried to make it read my monitor, it didn't want to read my monitor. Now, if I'm honest, I don't remember any of the things that I used for my model. So I'm gonna be like guessing which brush I used and like guessing the width of the brush, which is probably not helpful. I still have all my color swatches, but I don't have my I don't know what brush I used. Oh, I should probably. I'm just a smidge tired. So my brain is scattered into 55 different segments. 55 being the opacity that I chose randomly. So it was the first number off the top of my head. I had a very busy day. Okay. In my busy day, I basically exercised when I never exercise. Which has led me to be very interesting today. Putting it under sketch, over sketch, over sketch. Because I love to have folders, I never name them. But I love to have them because it takes a lot of work to remember to name things. Honestly, looking at my model, 10 seems to be about a decent size. And then we get to deal with me struggling for, you know, 2 hours to ink this when somebody better than me could spend probably like 5 minutes and be done. But you know, I'm not every other artist out there. I'm me. And me is flawed. Very, very flawed. Perfect. Being flawed is interesting, to say the least. Because when you're flawed, you start just rambling on stream. And when you start rambling on stream, you're basically talking to yourself. But if I don't start out by talking to just myself, I'll never get anywhere. Yeah, I am. It's gonna be a rough transition between my two models. I'm gonna push a button and suddenly her whole design is gonna shift and everyone's gonna be like, wait, what? People will be like, this is what I'm expecting, and then I'll go confused and everyone's gonna be like, what? I'm gonna have these giant swirls in my eyes. You know, maybe I should veto streaming when I'm tired. But where's the content in that? If I were to veto streaming when I'm tired, where would the joy be in that content? The content would have no joy. The content would be lifeless. And we don't need lifeless content. That is a gorgeous nose. It's super itty bitty, but it's so cute. Although I should probably do a nose that's bigger than itty bitty. I should probably make an actual bigger nose. But the curvature is great. The curvature on that nose was fantastic. And that is the main thing, is that it actually looks decent. Because I have no idea what I'm going to be doing for a lot of this. If I'm honest, it's been so long since I've inked a model, and I still want to add more emotions to my model. That even this much that I've done. I feel like I want to add lots of emotions to her, or, well, me, but I'm so confused that literally, like, confusion was the first emotion that I knew I wanted to make a model of, and that was before I was confused during all those streams. Meaning, I know myself. I know myself, and I know that you put me into anything, and I'm just gonna sit there like, what am I doing here? Frankly, I'd love to play games with people, but I don't know people. I haven't made all these big business connections yet. I haven't made the friendships that I need to support playing with people. Last time I played with somebody, it was just somebody in the audience who was like, oh, somebody's playing Played Up, let's watch them. One day I shall make... Twitter, that's... I need to start actually leaving comments on other people. My issue with leaving comments on things is like, what I say will have already been said by a million other people. I could say Pop Off King. I could say you the goat. I could just go you the goat, and it'd be like, oh, okay, yeah, they've been told this like 58 billion times. Probably by the same two people every post under different... That's a joke. Tired brain does not stop the train. Oh, yay. Chatbots. Love that. Love that. We're going to go to a black screen. Oh, no. Why did it go to black screen? Ah! The scuff is real. The scuff is real, man. There we go. We got rid of the spam message. And this is what happens when I don't stream for like a week. This is what happens when I don't stream for a week. One of these days, I'm gonna be golden. One of these days, we aren't gonna have those little issues. These days is not yet. I really don't want to see spam. Because what bothers me is that people are gonna see spam, and people who might be less wary of it will be like, oh my gosh, this is a great opportunity. But if they don't get any reaction, then I'm hoping spammers will stop trying. Funny enough, I think all spam I've gotten have been art streams. I think all spam I've gotten have been art streams. And I don't know if that's true or not, but you know, little worrying. Just a smidge. But yeah, we don't approve of scammers in this household. In this household, we do not approve of scams. Unless it is of the rain puff variety. Those are the only scams that we approve of, are the rain puff variety. But that's because that's a legitimate company, don't you know? Recently releasing their training video. Fabulous content. But we do not approve of scam things trying to run people into the ground. I mean, I'd prefer not to get bamboozled by a scam. I feel like I'm decent against spam wants. You know, spam people may be like, yeah, you are the best in the world. Now promote our product. But I feel like being so itty bitty, I'm less likely to get scammed or have scammers come to me. You know, fraud. Okay, looking at the spam message again from my side. It was by someone named Fraudulent Denial. If that isn't the most spammy name or like spam bot name that I've ever seen, then I don't know what is. I'm denying that this is fraud. Like, it's in the name. Sometimes I regret that I don't have my hands shown as I'm drawing this art, 'cause I'm such a hand speaker. That because I'm only a PNG model that moves based off my voice, if I go like without any audio, it's like nothing. If my mouth just don't move, it's kind of trippy because I'm like and then I just see nothing. I do nothing. I get nothing out of it. And I just sit there looking like a fool. But I do have to admit, making all my own thumbnails makes it a lot easier to just briefly learn tips and tricks. And that's another reason why I'm slightly concerned, is because I've been doing so many art things off camera that I have a feeling like my art is just going to completely shift directions. Like, I'll be doing something and suddenly y'all will look and, like, once I switch to my confused mode, you're going to be like, when did your art style change? I'll be like, all my thumbnails that I've been doing. Part of me wonders what it would be like to stream my thumbnail making process, but like not to post it. Because I don't want to have to make a thumbnail for the thumbnail. Making a thumbnail for a thumbnail video honestly sounds more like a headache than anything to me. It's like, y'all are already going to be seeing me make a thumbnail. I don't want to have to, like, make it. So it'd be like an on-archive stream of thumbnail building. Unless, of course, like, I decide to just go with a generic, like, picture that it gives me from the middle of it. And then I don't know what I'd do. Like I said, I am tired, and I don't care. I've been talking about this model nonstop. I'm sorry. I'm trying to take a drink of water, but then I'm talking, so I'm getting distracted. Water is important. You gotta stay hydrated, but you gotta not waste your time with it. Because I could talk while drawing, but trying to talk while drinking water. That's a little less believable. That's just a smidge less doable. And see, like, I can do decent stuff. Look at that nice line. Look at my lovely yellow shirt. Hopefully this time it will only take me an hour to ink. I'm hoping. Here's to hoping. Here's to hoping this time I only take up an hour inking. I do have my shoulders a little raised here, like, what? Huh? I completely forgot how I do my eyes. If I'm honest, I completely forgot how I color my own eyes. I'm not even gonna worry about the outline of shadow. Okay, I have to do this in two strokes. There's no way I can do this in one. There's no way I can do that in one. Why am I struggling so much? There we go. Lovely. Lovely bubbly. But see? Now we slowly are... When did I undo this? I was happy with this. I realized I turned off my cursor so no one can see what I'm upset with. Ah. I don't know why. I felt like I just wanted to turn off my cursor. And now I'm regretting it, because now I can't even be like, yeah, this is what's bothering me. And you have no idea, I'm like talking over the forearm. I'm okay-ish with human anatomy. The real anatomy that I need help with is hands and clothing. My clothing, if I were to compare it to somebody else's, I'm like, how do you know where... My main issue with doing clothes is I don't know where exactly certain wrinkles would go. And then I see people with all these lovely clothes that have gorgeous, like, wrinkles in certain spots, and I'm like, how? How do one do? Teach me how one do this. And, you know, one day I'll look up more tutorials, but one day just does not happen to be today. If one day was today, Tuesday would be Wednesday, and Wednesday would be Thursday. And this, ladies and gents, is what happens when you try and stream while tired. I shouldn't be hungry, but suddenly I'm very hungry. But since I'm doing art, I can't be like one of those streamers that just eats while streaming. You know, that is end goal. I want to be a streamer that could just eat while streaming. I want to be able to just eat some, like, pull out something to eat while streaming, and everyone be like, ah, yes, understandable. Have a nice day. Oh, you're doing that? Cool. Good for you. Good on you. I will admit, I don't know if Twitch is the right option for me to be streaming on. My issues are, but Twitch honestly does seem like my best bet, because I'm posting all my videos on YouTube. I'm posting every VOD that I record, or every stream that I've done, except for the Stardew Valley, which I lost the recording to. In my attempt to clean out my computer, I lost a video. Hey, at least I didn't start working on the thumbnail for that one yet. But in all reality, I don't know which streaming platform is the best for me. And I say that with anxiety, and I say that with confidence. I say it anxiously because I gotta stream somewhere. I mean, I could choose just to not stream, but that's not what I want to do. Now, is it? I'm out here because I want to stream. But I also know that I need some way of gaining traction. Me constantly just doing things ain't gonna cut it. I'm building a set schedule-ish type thing where I'm planning on doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Oh my gosh! I cannot English! And this is my native language! This is the only language I know, besides speaking with my hands, quite literally, because I know sign language of my regional dialect. Cause sign language, even within same countries, has different uses behind it. Have different, what's the word I'm looking for? Accents, that's the word. Even different accents are everywhere. Even in things like this. Okay. So my current top has two. I'm already showing two of my rivets. So let's just add two rivets. For a little show. Sometimes, I'll admit, sometimes I forget to add my earring when drawing. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was completely talking about YouTube versus Twitch and how they both have streamings. For YouTube, I feel like if I had someone to do my thumbnails for me, I might honestly go there, but that's because, If I had someone to do thumbnails for me. I'm doing all my own thumbnails. I can't rely on fans going, hey, I made this thumbnail for this stream. I'm so hyped for it to come up. No. And honestly, I can't do anything real exciting beyond, oh, that's this? Okay, cool. But I like also basing my thumbnails off of what I do in the video. In my plate up, I accidentally just straight up dropped a pizza in the oven. And so that's what my plate up video has, is me dropping a pizza straight into the oven. But it's also very tricky because not a lot of people will find me on here just by doing this. Yes, I'm uploading everything on YouTube as well, but I'm also not known on YouTube. Which makes it hard because that means I'm probably going to be streaming talking to myself for probably a good few months before I even really get one consistent fan who's like, yeah, this person's finally streaming again? Yeah, let's go. And clearly, I forget how to do it if I've been away for more than a week. Especially the art streams because it's been a while since I've streamed art. It's clearly been a while. There we go. Boom. Lovely, lovely. Lovely, bubbly. But, you know, even if I'm just talking to myself, y'all can't get rid of me that easily. Not unless Twitch finds a reason to ban me. And I'm not even drawing booba that good. So, you know, Twitch has no right to ban me at the moment, to my knowledge. Unless I've committed some grave sin of deleting spam bot messages. I don't know. I don't know if they think deleting chat bot messages is a grave sin or not. If it is, then I apologize, but I don't want to be spammed with messages that are like, you should totally join us because we're legit. I'd rather successfully make hair look nice rather than anything. I mean, look at that. Look at that. The head's tilted to the side, so the hair starts falling to the side. Look at that goodness. No one's gonna think. No. This isn't even sexual. I got no grounds to be removed. I'm not even AI. So you can't, hopefully, make me say anything bad. Unless I'm just an idiot and I don't understand certain things, which honestly will be like, probably whatever gets me in trouble if I ever get in trouble. I didn't know. Oh, no. 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 I just like the idea that her hair is so just tilting with the fact that she's like, what? Huh? What's going on? I have no clue. I'ma just fake it till I make it. We're just gonna fake it till we make it. See? We're just gonna make it look nice enough that nobody has any idea what the heck we're doing. Nah, that's too toony. There we go. We gotta make her look a little confused. I'm taking a little bit of inspiration from my a stream from my No Time to Relax thumbnail that I did, in which I'm making it the hair just a smidge messy. Because, you know, we have no idea what the heck is going on. And if we have no idea what the heck is going on, then, yeah. If we have no idea what the heck is going on, then we're probably confused and stressed. If we're confused and stressed, we probably don't have time to take proper maintenance of the hair. Because maintaining hair is a challenge. Why do you think I throw my hair in buns so often? Buns are the least confusing hairstyle for me. If it's not buns, then I have no idea what the heck I'm doing. Because why would I? Why would I have any idea? I need to make my part known. There we go. That's my part. Starting right there. Yeah, I know it doesn't look like it's a part yet. But that's because it's not done yet. yep, nope. I wanted this done in like an... I wanted to finish inking in like an hour. It's going to be another it's going to be another stream where it takes me 2 hours just to ink the head. Because I don't care. And I have too much going on to understand time concepts. And you know, ultimately with how saturated this market is, I won't doubt if like I become a forever unknown. I really gotta find my niche. Which is either gonna be me just, like, trying to finish every single thing that I can to full completion. Or horror, because I don't know why. I'm a horror lover. I'm a horror junkie. I'm a horror junkie, and I don't know if the right word is proud or not. I'm horror junkie, that's it. Proud, debatable. Not proud, debatable. Whatever the answer is, debatable. See, now it looks more like a part. It goes inward a little bit there. Oh my gosh, I'm so cute, honestly. Like, I cannot draw for the life of me, but, you know, goals, nope, why you gotta be so rude to me? I'm very careful to avoid starting singing anything copyright because I don't have a full grasp of how copyright works. And I don't know how much of, like, any random song I sing could get me copyrighted. So, I just sit here panicked and go, eep. I don't know. This makes me feel this way, but I ain't gonna say it. I really want to make a messy bun one, but I don't know what to do for the messy bun. Because, you have to be very careful where you're adding your little jutouts. Like that. But it's so cute. And honestly, I love myself even more looking at this. Nature did a good job. Nature did a good job on me. That's all I gotta say is nature knows what's up. Having been born from nature, you know, Mother Nature knows what's up. Mother Nature knows how to make them. That's all I gotta say. Mother Nature knows how to make the beautiful creatures. If I had somebody better who could draw me, you know, I'd be even cuter, but you know. I remember when originally I was wearing a shawl. That shawl was not it. That shawl didn't look good on me compared to everything else I wear. And then the flower in my hair was just so hard to keep up. So eventually I just let the flower fall out of my hair. It's so hard to try and keep a flower in your hair all the time. It's crazy hard to try and keep a flower in your hair all the time. I tried. I tried. I couldn't keep the flower in my hair. Yes. Yes, we have the confused hair. The confused hair sticking out everywhere. Perfect. Yes, that is how I truly feel when I'm confused. I love how I just zoom so far out. I know I could just move it around easier, but I'm like, no, I need to zoom all the way out. Okay. We're still missing my ears, and then I still have to add my earring. 'Cause you know it's not it without the earring. I am not me if I do not have my earring. I will die on that hill. Although I keep on forgetting to add it, if I'm honest. If you look at my thumbnail for No Time to Relax, I forgot to put the earring on. So instead, I'm selling it so I can get out of debt. I don't have a get out of debt free card, but I do have an earring that I could sell. Though humans probably wear it a different way than I do. Just gotta sharpen up my ears. Not so that I can stab anybody, but so that my ears are sharp. Nice and sharp. It's always hard for me to get the right balance in my ears. That's good. I'm just getting so good at this. Like, honestly, look at how nice that is. Look at how nice that ear is. I'm just getting so good at drawing my own ears. You know, ears were a struggle for me at first. Now I'm just looking at my actual mo looking at what I drew for myself last time so that I can see how I look in the ears. You gotta try and make sure that everything's staying golden. Oh no. That is nope. We gotta back it up. That is no. No. Obviously, like I could just my ears if I need. I can make my ears like flop down like I'm a sad dog. But like I prefer to keep them at my normal angles. And no, that does not mean I'm a dog or a cat or anything, because my ears go floppy flop. My ears go floppy flop because I am Fluke. I am Fluke. Lasting. I am me. My ears do what my ears do. My ears do what my ears do, boya. Boya. I've lost all thoughts behind why I act the way that I do. If anyone watches me, they'd probably be crazy. But you know. That is the way of life. I do notice that, like, a lot of the bigger VTubers that are streaming some of their higher numbers are like, celebrate my 2 year, and I'm like, ah, yes. So don't panic until I'm at 2 years. Got it. Okay, so we got the base outline done, except for my tail and my earring, because, you know, we got to have my earring. I will riot without my earring. Is it really me if I don't have... That is a thick boy. No. But am I really me if I don't have my earring? The answer is no. If I don't have my earring, unless you see it in plain view, it is not me. It is someone pretending to be me. Because without the earring, I don't know what I would do with myself. Like I said, in my No Time to Relax, my earring is literally on the table to be sold to get out of my debt. It's not even that expensive of an earring. I just can't manage money. As seen by the fact that the AI beat me in that game. I tried to beat the AI. The AI was too good, man. And no, my earring does not actually float like that. Before anyone gets the wrong idea, my earring does not float. It is contained. We got this. We don't have to worry. My earring is not magical. No need to call anyone to be like, oh my goodness, it's a magical earring. No, it's a stylistic choice to let my beads float instead of showing the connective stuff between it. Because if I show the connective stuff between it, that just makes everything a lot more tricky. Because that takes up a lot of image space that could be spent on tail. I like my tail, okay? Anyone who does not like my tail will make me cry. Because I can't help that I have a tail. I've had the tail since the day nature made me. And you know, that's okay. You know, I'm genuinely scared to, like, go to those communities that are supposed to, like, help you get started. I'm sure I'd have 10 if I were to go. I'm sure I'd have at least 10 followers if I were going to go to that. Just, even if they never watch me, at least 10 followers to, like, be nice. But I'm like, people scary. I'm not used to being in this realm. Talking to new people is scary. And yet I'll do it to chat just fine. But to one-on-one talk to somebody and be like, yeah, blah, da, blah, da, blah. No. No, thank you. No, 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 thank you. No, thank you. Okay. So let's do the face. Woo! Eyes. Okay, so we are going to actually start it with the eyes closed. So I should actually put an eyes C at the end. This is a model. And if this isn't a model, if this doesn't look right, then what am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do if this doesn't look right, man. This doesn't look right. I'll probably freak out. And, you know, at least I remember some of my techniques. Like, the ideas that I really enjoyed from Aster's mom. From Aster Arcadia's mom. For the eyeliner of Aster Arcadia's mom really inspired me. It is not my intent to make it as a direct copy, but I love the inspiration of it. Where you got the nice, like, little bit of messy eye color just reflected back into the liner. I don't know why, but I just enjoy it. It makes me happy. It sparks joy, and that's part of why I really enjoy Aster Arcadia's mom's work on him. And then no eyes. I do want to adjust a little bit of this eye. And we are actually going to do a proper transformation. And we're going to bring it up here. And we're just straightening it out. And bam. It's a little straighter. And that's exactly what we wanted. Boom. The eyes are closed. Folder 2 is folder eyes. Bam. Folder eyes. What is even in folder 1? Nothing is in folder 1. Why do we have a folder 1? I don't know. Folder 1, we will make mouth. We will make this mouth. And then we will make a mouth closed. Because we need every detail that we can. And my primary for this is just a line. Like, maybe a bottom lip, because I like a little bottom lip on my character. But just a line. And you know, because I completely made it look wrong. Just a line. It's just a line. I have no thoughts. Everything behind the head is empty. Prime example, head empty. Big head empty moments. If head is not empty, then I don't know what head is. Head empty. I'm also thinking of actually putting the question mark over here. So instead it'll be like, Drew? Because I'm worried that this is going to end up... I might actually place it over here. Question? Huh? Okay. Now we need... mouth open. The mouth open design just cracks me up every time. Every time the mouth open gets me. Mouth O. Every time. Because we got that line. We got this line in the middle. Where I'm just like, no. That just makes me think, which then I need a hand to like cover up. And instead I'm just like, I'm just like, what? I'm like, huh? I'm just like, what? What? I don't, I, I love just like the little confusion through that this mouth gives. It's just like, huh? What? It gives me the vibes of just straight confusion, and that's perfect. We'll cut off a little bit of access though. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Pure confusion. Pure confusion. And then we got the little, we got space for the teeth up top. But you know, we don't really have space for my fangs. My poor fangs. They have rights too, you know. My fangs have rights. See, we could fit a miniature fang in. Actually, you know, that's actually kind of cute. That's actually like perfect. That's perfect. Perfect. Well, I need to actually like yeet the outline to make sure that everything's going okay over there. We found a way where there. I'm sorry. There we go. Where there is a will, there is a way. Well, there is a will, there is a way, and I will have my little fangs. We will have my fangs, even if they look so out of place. I like my little fangs. They're just the cutest. The only issue is trying to give myself eyes that look decent. I'll admit, I did run into that issue a bunch. Because, you know, I want to look nice for everyone. I don't want to look like a troll. See, that makes that top one look wrong because my eyes aren't that angular. So then we should start at the bottom, right? Yeah, let's start at the bottom. I have no bottom lashes, to my knowledge. So, or at least extreme enough that they get their own shadow. Or they get their own, like, definitive marker on the screen. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. We've got this. Boom. It's gonna be beautiful. Trust me. We got this. You, me, we're gonna work as a team. And we're gonna show them just how cute I am. I mean, look at that. Look at that. No one would know. Nobody would know. Except for me. And you. That I have nothing under the hair. My eyes just cut off. My eyes just cut off. There is nothing under hair. I mean, why should there be? I have to admit, I love the scuff from today's stream. And honestly, nothing really got exposed. We don't need no clickbait article. Up and coming PNG tuber exposed. Oh, that'd be freaking hilarious. Be like, ah, yes. Give me all this undeserved drama clout, because honestly, I did nothing except for just sit still. You know, this part right here gonna bother me. Nah, we gotta fine tune you, bro. Fine tune you. Gorgeous. Gorgioso. Beautiful. And then nobody even gets to see this. Love that. Love that instant wing. 10 out of 10 skills. You know, my stream isn't supposed to have a delay, but like, it's so delayed. And like, I feel bad for it, but I like, tried to get rid of a delay. I tried to make it even shorter. But you know, it's like, no, we're gonna delay you, and we're gonna make you feel bad, because like, if anyone wants to comment, they're gonna be like, so far behind. Although the only commenter I got was a spam. I don't even remember what it said. It was something about, we could give you website domain. Like, no thank you. I don't want to know how much you'd be charging me for that. To try and get famous. Or how much of your product I'd have to buy for you to consider me and then let me go. But imagine how good I'd look for as an alternative model. Like everywhere you go, it's like, oh, you wanna model our clothes? Oh, you wanna do this? You wanna do that? I mean, like, I'd look good if I was an alternative model. My vibe was more adventure, but you know. I mean, I'm just saying, I'd look good as a. Oh my god, my pupils are so much big, are so big, but you know it works because we could just be like, wah, confusion. As I actually trying to go. Not like that. No, we gotta leave it open-ended. Oh, yeah. That is gorgeous. Perfect. And you know, we did it within an hour. I am proud of myself. Because I was honestly expecting that to take 2 hours. I'm pretty sure it did the first time. The only thing that we don't have is the question mark. So, you know, let's add the question mark. Okay. So the question mark actually connects to the mouth. It does not connect to my eyes because I don't know when I blink. I blink at random. So instead, we're gonna do a little question mark, and we're just not even gonna, boom, perfect. Actually, you know, I might actually want to do just like something like this as a base, just to make it look cool. I think I want to do that as my base, because you know, it looks cool. And if it looks cool, then I can feel cool. Cause look, and then honestly, the duplicate layer is so simple. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Honestly, it works out so nicely. Yeah, we just thicken up certain areas. And go like that. See? Nice and thickened up. And it's still a question mark. We just gotta do a nice little edit, rotate, thicken it up a little bit. See, I kind of want to shrink it up just in the middle, like right there. So, you know, boom. And then we go and we connect it. And then we got it. Perfect. Perfect. Loving it, loving it, loving it. Now just add some thickness to some areas. Get down with the thickness, and we will be golden. I can't even make money off of this yet. I don't have no donate here button. I'm giving you these arts for free. Nah. I'm okay with doing this for free. Be cool to get paid. But you know, payment is not necessary for passion. For living, yes. For passion, not quite. No. No, no, no. Doot, 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 doot. Ooh, let's make it a diamond. Yeah. Perfect. We're gonna make it a diamond. There we go. Well, I didn't mean to go that far. I'm gonna go over here. Boom. Gorgeous. Love it. No. Yes. I'm sorry, I'm getting distracted by my own just, woo, let's go! Woo, let's go! Okay, see, there we go, we got that. It goes to one side, then we copy it, and then it goes to the other. Gorgeous. Because then we can switch sides. So when I talk, it goes over. You know, I am going to actually adjust this one. We're going to bring it back just a smidge so that it goes more in line with my head. We're just going to name this question. Because when I'm confused, I'm like, what is going on? And we can officially get to the color! Wow! I was not expecting to get to color so soon. But you know, I suppose it just worked out in that way. Color. Okay, let's start with my skin. Yeah, we also have to actually turn off the sketches. And it's me! It's me! But we can turn on the color swatches, because that's where all my colors are. Because that's the only thing that I have, is my colors. If I didn't have my colors, I don't know what I would do. Yes, I know exactly. I have certain colors saved. And sometimes I'll use other colors, but you know. For this, we have very particular colors. When I'm doing my thumbnails, I just have my base colors. I don't save any of the shadow colors. I make those up on the fly. Whoa, did not mean to go all the way up there. I don't even know how I got up there. But you know, when I'm not making models, I don't have my oh so picky selection of colors. No. I just go, this is this tone of yellow, so we're pulling out this tone of yellow. Oh, this is that tone of pink, so I'm pulling pink. Oh, in a sec, I just have to make sure. Nope, that's white. That is pure white bottom. That is not what I clicked. I'm going to fill it in. Okay. And now for the fun part. We start doing shading. Which looks... I keep on forgetting how long I make the neck. One sec. We have to shrink the head. Yeah, we need to shrink the head. The head is too tall to be real. My neck is not that long. Nothing against people whose necks are that long. Just mine is not. And I need to, you know. Stop. We also have to include the outline. No. We're doing everything. Oh no, I have to turn on both eyes so that I can get both eyes. And then I have to turn on the mouth so I can get the mouths. And the question marks so I can get the question. I need to know the answer. Will you please tell me? Stop clicking the wrong button! Oh my gosh. Oh. I need to add a little bit. There we go. That was a little messy. Okay. No, bro.
There we go. Now we can lower the head. Perfect. And now we have to actually just go to outline. We have to go to outline and clean that up.
Yeah, I keep on forgetting I make my neck insanely long.
And for that one, I don't care if there's a disconnect between my two models. Because I tried my old model. No, I cleaned up that line for a little bit of the other model. My current one that you're all looking at. No. I want to clean that better. There we go.
Gorgeous. Now, let's keep everything to a minimum of one and just turn off the questions. Too many
I'm sorry. I forgot I needed to actually color that. Oh my gosh. I forgot there's a reason I need to actually color that. Oh no. That is so wonky. No, I forgot. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Now I can stop panicking myself. Okay. I forgot to turn on the lock. Okay, now we can work on the body colors. Yeah, just like that. But let's actually do it more precisely, because I'm a stickler about precision.
I love how this arm is this long and this arm looks like it's this long. You know, we're leaving it. We're leaving it. Anyone that wants to complain about it can complain about it. And I can be like, just wait until I can afford a proper VTubing model, and then you can complain to my mama. Once I find a mama. I'm lonely. If y'all can't tell from my constant rabble-rousals. I can't even English. And like I said, that's my native language. Send help. That personality, send help. I will admit, we'll have to come back in with the shadows later, because I know something that I occasionally forget about. Yep, and that's gonna blend out nicely. That's gonna blend out real nicely. And then, we just, woo, that is too far. Yep, there we go. And then we take that. Ah, yes, I almost forgot. Part of the most important shadows. Along the entire hairline. And not the normal type, this type. Because we have to just fill that in. Boom. Oh gosh, my blend is way too big. Nah, we're gonna blur that one. Ah, yes, my blur is so small. But look, it makes it look like there's actual shadow under the nose. Okay, so for blur, we can blur here. We can blur here. And we can blur here. Look at how nice it's starting to look. Just literally adding shadow can change anything from looking super flat to looking super full. Just gotta make sure the neck looks decent and not rubbery. And then not done yet. Perfect, darling. Perfect. You know, I'm actually gonna lower my brush size for that. And get real up close and personal with the ears. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Love it or it's free, and I love it. Which I better, because it's not gonna be free with all my time and effort. Time and effort is not free. Ah, yes. Now what I also like to do is I also like to go back in with the same colors that I just used and actually blur it instead this time. So instead of blending, we're gonna blur. What I noticed that this trick does, for me at least, in only certain areas do I do it, but for me, it helps strengthen the shadow. Because we got that nice shadow, but that helps really strengthen it where we need it. And now it's a little bit stronger. Just a little. And then, highlight. Highlight is a fun one. Because I like to just do little bits of highlight in certain places.
that you might not ever even really consider. Which is totally a false statement. Everyone will consider those regular highlight spots. Like, why? What am I? I'm not even going over anywhere that makes me jump around like that. But just a little bit on the shoulders. Just a little bit of highlight. Sometimes I do just a smidge on the nose. And then just a touch of blur. And look at that nose. Look at that gorgeously rendered nose. Gorgeous. Blur in those highlights on the ears. Gorgeous. And look at that. My skin is almost done. But we have to duplicate it. And I'm gonna name one of the layers open and the other layer closed. And I'm gonna go to the closed layer, go back to that. And my favorite part is just a little bit under the lip. And then a little bit of blur or blend. Go back again. And a little bit of blur. And suddenly the lip looks 3D. Bam! Lip is 3D. But then we have to go and completely change skins and completely switch mouths. I thought I had finished. I didn't do one of my favorite things, which is add that under mouth line. No, we have to have a bottom lip. No top lip, fine. No bottom lip, riot. I just keep on talking about rioting. Honestly, I don't even know if a bottom lip fits in, but I have a bottom lip here too, and I'm like, I want my bottom lip. Boom. Boom, bottom lip. Now we go to the closed bar. We take the deep in. And then back in. And now we can add the shadow. Love it. Blend. And reapply and blur. I feel like I'd be very sad if I didn't have a bottom lip to my character, if I didn't like put a bottom lip on. But look, I actually want to redo that because I feel like that got way too close over my lip. There we go. Perfect. Let's just blend a little bit of the outside. Just a smidgen. Just a smidgen. Yeah. Oh. One sec, I completely missed a spot. And by a spot, I mean all of this. There we go. And now we just quickly erase those two spots. And golden. We are golden. Oh. Just felt massive waves of pain in my ankle and I don't know where from. Oh. Yeah, I'm good to keep streaming. It took me a second to realize if I wanted to keep streaming or not because of that pain. Yeah, we good. We good. Now I'm going to quickly lock these two in. Because those are important. And then I'm going to add a folder and we're going to label it clothes. Because we have clothes to use. And begin. Let's start with the shirt.
shirt, I feel like, is one of the easiest to get through. There's my fill tool. I am an idiot again. Unlock. Blur. 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 Lock. Close. Unlock. Here. Oh my goodness. I am so thankful that I realized what I was doing before I did it. Oh my goodness, what if I hadn't blurred this part of the face? Oh my goodness. And this is why we check our work. Okay, now we could go to the yellow fill. Boom. 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 Perfect. Let me turn on the space location lock. We get a darker yellow. And then we go back and do more shadow work. That's too much. Too much. We gotta be very precise. You know, I know I should add background music to things like this, but I am so scared of copyright that I'm scared of ones that are even supposed to be anti-copyright. Like, no, they'll still find a way to copyright me. They'll find a way. They'll find a way and I shall suffer. So instead, here I am, sitting here chilling. And to a color that I don't have saved, which we will find a lot of those later. No. Ew. There we go. Just needed a little bit so I could just put it right there. We blur it. And we got a little bit of highlight on the shirt. Simple as that. Simple as that. Then we lock it and we add another layer. For this layer, we're doing my vest. I love my vest. My vest is the best vest. Best, 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 best. Boom. And then we just want to fill in the bottom. No vest left uncolored. Okay. Let's go dark mode. Okay. And now, honestly, doing this creates some... that's not what I wanted to do. But doing this creates some nice, like, shadow and shade. If you notice, like, I got a little bit of definition. I may not know how to crinkle clothes, but I do know how to add some definition. Just getting that out of the way. Because if you go blend, let's crank that up to 30. And we go like this. It's just a little darker there. Just a little. But I ain't done yet. I also just want to add like a sliver along there. And then just a sliver. But we're going to also add back in that triangle. So if we add back in that triangle, then we can blur it. And if we blur it, then it truly looks a little darker there. So it looks like something is just inching its way inward. And then we just blur this a little bit, which then makes it look like this side is a little bit overlapping of this side. And boom, all we need now, because we're going to do all these three later, is our handy dandy highlight. A touch of highlight. Nah, we need a little more highlight than that.
If we don't have the highlight in our life, are we truly living? We do not have highlights in our lives. And I really like going from, like, a back down, like, sort of back and up. Oh, that's why. A sort of back and up here highlight type situation. Like, far back, so you're hitting the very edges. I think it's time we go for the one of my two favorite details. And you know, I can do them together. On the same thing. We go here. And then for my favorite, we're finally coloring in the earring. Now for the earring, I always do a little bit of highlight. Even if we're doing like a darker look, always highlight it. Always. Doesn't even have to be a lot. It could just be a little like that. But I always, always, always blur. Because if I don't blur, it looks so flat that it makes me sad. And then we can go back up in size so that I can fill in this. I love coloring my tail. My tail's so dynamic. And everyone has such different colored tails that it's amazing. I will admit, I did get my ear pierced after I came to this world, but you know, I just thought, yeah, the fashion was too pretty to pass up. Why does that blur feel off? I know it's not. Why does the blend feel off? Because I know it's not a blur. I am well aware of the fact that it is not a blur on my tail. It is a blend. Why does this blend feel off? Oh well. Well, I tried. I don't know why it feels off. Yeah, see, like, all my light disappeared. All my light disappeared. I might just go back in with light again. And re-add my glow, because, you know, this is just tragic. Look at that, that's so tragic. So we're gonna actually add that back in. And then we're gonna blur again. There we go. So that looks a little better. But if I go like that, then it just blurs everything. But look at that. Yeah, it just, I feel like it's completely getting rid of the light. Why? What did my tail ever do wrong? No, none of that looks right. I know I did my tail right. What happened? Wait, I think I went way too far. Yeah. What happened? It's never done that to me before. Literally never. Okay, yeah, see, that's more like it. That's more like it. Except I just hate some of these harsher lines. But seriously, that is more like it. There we go. That is more like my tail.
Oh my goodness, that is more like my tail. Gotta admit, that's more like my tail. See, that's the type of coloring that works. Why does it keep on jumping? I move a little bit, and then it's like, and leap. And leap. Leap. Okay, now we have time for the coloring of my base. My hair. My lovely, lovely locks.
Just trying to make sure that doesn't get colored. Beautiful.
Oh my goodness. No. Why did it go so outside the lines? Okay, let's try. No, wait. No, what? No, we're going to refer to all layers. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I like the other one because it fills in these little gaps so much better. But if it doesn't want to, I can't do anything about it. I don't understand. I'll be honest, I don't understand. But I try. I try so that you guys can see the best of mediocre. I want you guys to see the best of mediocrity. Come on. There we go. And also there. Okay. So, in my current appearance, the shadow, the darker one, is mostly just in the shadows of where all the shadows would be. On my hair. So we gonna amp it up to like 5. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna go like this. Then we're gonna go back and cover every single area that could potentially be shadowed. Because that is where, oh gosh, oh no, oh no, oh no. We gotta fill in right here. There we go. And luckily, I still have the dark green right here. Okay. We also have to fill in here. Because this is also a shadowy area. And it will look so much nicer once we actually blend. Okay. So, start down here. Right along in here. Because that's where it's going to be shadowy. Same here. We go up. We shadow. We go back, collect the green, fill in missing gaps, lock it back in, select the dark green, and go up. And around. Okay. We got here, here. Little bit there, here. Gotta get all those nice prime shadow spots. Cause that's how you make your hair look nice and pigmented. Okay. Now, we blurring. We blurring it nice. So that we can actually get nice blurs. I'm gonna blend this out just a little full. It was just a little too dark for my taste. Ah, there we go. There we go.
it's probably too big, but at the moment, I don't mind. I'm gonna go back in anyway. Because that, like I said, too big. I wanna retouch some of the areas that definition got lost. Oh, I missed a spot. There we go. There we go. But I mainly want to revisit these buns. Because these buns, prime shadow spot. Prime shadow spot. And then we blur them in. And it's such a nice shadow. And then just do a little bit more over here. Where we darken along here. And just a little bit over here. And up and down here. And yeah. Sometimes I forget that I'm actually talking to people. So I'm just like, yeah, 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 with no context for anybody but me. We are going to go to the outline and actually, like, just do one of my favorite things, which is creating depth. I'm actually going to make it a separate layer. Yeah, there we go. A little bit of something to add space to it. Why am I so far out? This just allows us to sort of find a new balance, figure out where we're going, and it creates sort of like real depth until you actually make it look proper cool. Because I like to then proceed to make it look like it's actually going towards center. Because I am fancy. And I can't do hair like most people can. So instead, I make these fancy little scribbles that simulate hair just growing. It's just growing, man. That's all it's doing. Just like that. Just little lines. Making it seem like hair growth. Give the hair movement direction. That's completely the wrong directions. You want it to go like that, and that, and that. Yeah, we want it to look nice. Boom. Immediate 10 out of 10. More like 5 out of 10, but actually, probably, personally, like, I can't draw what's in my brain. The art in my brain is always cooler than the art I end up displaying. But compared to what's in my brain, you know, for still not being, like, for not having done digital art especially, but just for not being top tier artist quality, that, like, mimic, create anything that I see, for not having that quality, I still have to rate this, like, a 7 out of 10 for me. It's obviously not, like, the art style I have in my brain, and it never will be. But that doesn't make it any less of art. And if anyone thinks that, then
This ain't the channel for you, bro. Here, we like to be nice. And by we, I mean me. We don't have a we yet. We have a I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm a try attitude. If I actually... Ooh, I kind of like reducing it a little. But I do have to actually add highlight. And we are going to do that in the one way that we know.
We're just going to do a little bit of line. We're just going to do a little bit of line.
It's actually not where the shine would be on either of those.
Be more like there. It'd be more like here.
No. I wanted to fill it in, not go outside the lines.
And then...
Heavens forbid. Why does it jump around? I swear I'm not the one doing that.
We're gonna just do a nice shine on the top. And then we're gonna blur that a little bit. Blur that a little bit. And blur that a little bit.
But... my favorite piece, the piece de resistance, is when I do the highlights. It's been a while since I've done the highlights, and I'm excited. Because I take an airbrush to it.
And we go like this. We go exactly like... Actually, I think we more so do... Yeah, we more so do spray.
We do the spray, we don't take that. We take the spray one, and we go like this. Because I prefer the way that the spray looks.
And then we take it and we blur it. Because if we blur it...
I am going to go back in and do some darker lines again. But I will do that later. I like to do it that way because it
creates such a subtle highlight if you just build the blurs upon blurs. Because if you do that and then you blur it, it just kind of creates a lightness to the pattern. And some of the spray droplets still stay.
Why does it jump around like that? I have no idea.
It just jumps and I'm like, where did this come from? But yeah. And eventually, by the end of it, I'm just gonna add a little bit up here. I should have done some with the last color too, but I forgot. So, you know. No. And then just like that.
Just like that. And once you... And, like, it's not really noticeable, but once you remove it, you're like, oh, wow! That did something!
That really did something. I'm gonna go back to dark green.
Notice how all of them are, like, same color, exact position. It's just changing.
A little. Yeah, just to give some more definition
in some of those spots.
Primarily here. In these prime areas.
No. I wanted you gone. There we go. No. No. There we go. But yeah. I'm so surprised that I'm so close to being done.
And it's been like an hour 48.
This is taking me so much less time than the first one. And I don't understand why. I'm going to have to go back in with the dark blue. Anyway, I'm starting to ramble because I'm like, oh yeah, I have to think of all these other things. Yay. I'm going to add another folder. And it's going to be called Mouth. Because you know what? It's going to be called Mout. It's going to be called Mout. Because I may be sitting over on top of it, but, you know, it's called Mout now. Because I can't spell, apparently.
If I can't spell, well, why is it doing this all of a sudden? It's because area scaling is turned on, isn't it? No. What is giving... Oh my... I need to lock my outline. I need to lock my outline. Will that do it for you? No! Why? Is that gonna do it for you? No! Why is it suddenly malfunctioning? Bro. It was supposed to look nice. It was supposed to be nice. Bro. I think that's actually a better butt marker. Lock. There we go. Gorgeous. And then I just want to add like a... Just a... And you know, it's going to be completely different than my mouth. Because my mouth's more red, and then this one's going to be like... It's because the color drained. It drained all the color from my mouth. I know typically it's not the mouth, but you know, in this case, it drained all the color from my mouth. I can't believe it drained all the color from my mouth. Ah. My poor mouth. All the color. Oh no. All the color will drain from your mouth too. Oh no. If you're scared, the color drains from your mouth. If we close mouth, switch mouth to closed, bam, nobody knows anything. Okay, in the eyes category, I'm gonna place a folder and I'm gonna call it color as well because, you know, it's gonna make it easier to get to the eyes. We also want the eyes open, not the closed eyes. We want. Oh my god! I know. No. See, that's why I like to pause sometimes and take a look around because that's just too cartoony. That's too off, man. That's whack. That is wacky. Do I like it with that closed? I feel like that's not right. There we go. Let's go back in. Let's go back. Okay, it is at 6. Okay, it's gonna be like, let's take it down to a 6 as it already was. And I'm like, oh no. I'm like, oh no. No, that's how we got the wacky eyes last time. Is that good? No, it's gonna look wacky too. That's so wacky. I feel like I'm looking at wacky waveable inflatable tube man over here. No. You know, let's do that. Except for a little more curvy. I wanna feel like I'm looking at an eye. Nah. Let's start with the curve at the bottom. Yeah, and let's just make it look a little thinner. Ah!
Yes, finally, something that looks better. Let's go. Okay, let's go.
We're gonna fill it in with white. Oh god. Oh gosh.
You know what? I'm just gonna change that to I instead. Okay, I, and we're yeeting I into color. Mount. I is going here. Boom.
And now we are filling this in. Boom. As difficult as that. I'm actually surprised at how much good leeway we're making today. We still got a lot to do, but we're making leeway. I just made it. There we go. Now, do I want to do I don't think I actually want to do highlights on this, because I'm going to be so, it's like to be confused. It's like, so I don't think eye highlights is actually what I want to do for this one. This one, I think I'm just going to leave. Oh my god. She looks dead inside. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. No, no, no. No dead inside. Yet. No dead inside yet. She could be dead inside after the end of this week. That can wait till after the end of this week. Because on top of this, on top of streaming, I'm also going to be trying to make thumbnails so that I can get these out as soon as possible. I don't even have all the games I'm going to play decided yet. And I'm going to be like, yay, let's go. No, this looks good.
Perfect. Now, for the eyes, I need to study my eyes real quick. I don't know my own eyes. The struggle of not knowing your own eyes. Okay, I think I have a generic understanding. Oh my gosh. Without the eye color, I look dead inside. Oh no.
There we go. Okay, good.
And we have an eye down. Also, the eyes look so much bigger than, I think, my current model.
So, I'm gonna just sit there with, like, massive eyes. And it's gonna be like, I have no concept of anything.
I love it. I look so just so confused. Let's start with the yellow side. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna quickly unlatch that. We're gonna just add a little bit of yellow where I'm missing it. Then we're gonna pull up the blur. Not that blur. Not that big. We could do smaller blur. I don't like it. I did too much. This is basically my erase tool now. Let's go back down to 8. Yeah, no, bring me back over to the side, thank you. Yeah, no, now we go like this. And now we do just a smidge of outside work. Yeah, see? Like that. Just perfect. Perfect. See? See, that looks so much better already. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay.
Now,
more. Honestly, I'm gonna add just a little bit of darkness here, just to give it more realism. There we go. And you know, let's actually, do we want to use the darkest? Because I feel like, let's ignore the darkest for now. And let's go to the other eye. Boom. Gorgeous. Unclasp. Just touch up anywhere that didn't get pink. Because we need this to look beautiful. Beautiful. And not like a hot mess. I have to be louder because now I'm leaning away from the mic. lean slightly away from... I forgot to relock it. Lean slightly away from mic. That means be louder. Because I'm assuming people want to hear me talk. Talk, talk, talk. Just like that Disney Channel movie. Talk, talk, talk. Instead of singing. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know who would watch this. I should make a Roblox account. I should try Doors. I should do that. And just totally bomb. Oh my goodness. I still look dead inside. Oh no. I look so dead inside. Oh no. Okay. Time for special eye stuff. This is let's do texture bro. Let's do texture. Let's go. Oh my goodness. That's perfect. Okay, purple for the other eye. And no, I'm not animating it swirling. You get what you get, and you're getting purple and an orange with slightly broken lines. I love it. I love it. It's gorgeous. There we go. There, that's it. I feel like I need to do purple better. I feel like I've done purple dirty and it's stopped being as angular. I feel like part of its charm is that I'm keeping it so angular. Got it. I'm sorry. I'm so distracted by how, like, in love I am with it. See, look at that. I'm just so confused. And you know, honestly, it's time for the question marks. And honestly, we're doing it. We are doing it. We are making two layers which are built to go with each of these. Okay, so in this layer, they're doing purple.
In this layer, we're doing purple, and we're doing it based off of the eye colors.
And then we're doing that. And in this layer, we're doing the orange. We're doing the orange, and boom. Boom. You know, let's do just a smidge of shading on these. Because my every instinct is telling me I should shade. Nah. Boom. Boom, boom. We're gonna redo it this time. Because I have ideas about shading. And my ideas are probably stupid, but I don't mind. Let's not mess it up. Let's unlock it just to get that smidge. And now, blur. Lock it in place, and bam! Look how gorgeous that is. It's just as confused as me. You know, I'm actually gonna not do anything yet. Because I still have to do my entire line art coloring. So, you know, instead, let's take a darker purple. I'm also gonna actually turn this one on so I can see what I'm doing. And this time, let's color it this way. But just so I could get that spot. I'll be honest, that's entirely why I did this side. Nah. We're gonna do that. We gotta go smooth. We gotta go boom. Or boom. Perf. Except for I went too far. Perf. There we go. That's perf. I will admit I have zero res. So. Yeah, I don't know why anyone would watch this. mediocrity. Ah! I just assaulted my thingy to help with my mic. I knocked it. Ah! Okay. So now we're gonna go green. We're gonna slightly darken it. And this all comes down to our outline. And now we are about to hit outline territory. Where I change the color of everything. Okay, that's too dark. Perfecto mundo! Perfecto mundo. Look at that. Perfecto mundo. Perfecto mundo. Yeah, some of this stuff I did not plan for, so. Yeah. We go. Oh, you know what I didn't do? That I feel stupid for not having done? I haven't done my freckles yet! Let's go with this yellow for my shirt, because I think this was the yellow I used last time. For my shirt. And it's looking good. Because I wanted to at least, like, match in style with my blue, with my current model.
obviously it has a massive change to it.
Being the eyes that are just like, what the hell is going on here? Okay.
Boom. Doing all the base work. Just to get it all ready. And now I can do some of the fine tuning. In which we go down to like here. And then we actually make that go nicely like that. Boom. And then just a nice little whoosh. A nice little whoosh. Personally, I like doing this because it lets me, it gives it more of a feeling of being part of the piece rather than being not. I am going to go back in with a little bit of this yellow just to, you know, reconnect some of the joints that are supposed to be yellow. And we're going to just do a little bit there. Take the blue, cover it back up here. Also, now that we're getting to that point, take the gold, fill these in, and then, because I also don't have it saved, take a little bit of a half, and then blur it, because we blur everything. Boom. And look at those detailed buttons. We got buttons detailed here. Okay, now, is it this? Or did we choose one of our own volition? No, that was not it. That was not it. I actually went like this and just darkened one of those. Let's lighten it up a little bit. That's a good one. It's always random each time, too. Actually, let's go a little more. More like here. A little more here. Perfecto mundo. No. More here-ish. Yes. Golden. We are golden. We are so close to being done, and this is like so much shorter than my last time of trying to design the model. I still love those eyes. From a distance, they just feel eerie. Especially because they don't have the highlight. But why would I highlight this masterpiece? So we can just quickly shift it back to black and cover that back up. Okay. Now the issue we have on the table. The issue we have on the table is the color, because we have to do my freckles. Because I refuse to leave here without freckles. They're just gonna have to be different on each versus when my mouth is open versus closed. Boom. Boom. And then you have to blur them out. Blur. Blur them out. Freckles. Boom. New face. New freckles. I have to unlock it. And we got boom, 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 boom. And freckles. And then just blur them a little. So they aren't as intense.
Because I refuse to walk out of here without freckles. Even if they aren't noticeable, I know that they're missing. Okay, it looks like we're just missing one final detail. The rope. And I saved it for last because this always gets the top. This gets to be on top. It gets its own custom time. We're going for the pen. We're going here. Nope, we gotta get the right size off the bat. Nah, it's too big. Too thick. Nah. Too thick. Boom. Boom. No, that's not it. That's not it. We go straight down. Now, we lock that. We take the darker color and we make it look professional. We color these in where shadow would be. You know, I should probably look at my own. Okay, I'm doing the correct. See, I feel like I always go this way, which is why I feel like that's my default now. I'm like, okay, if it has to go over, it's gonna go over this way. Overlap, like shoelaces. But you darken it just enough so that you can blur it out and it looks like it's actually overlapping. And this is how I do cheap and easy renders. But to truly kick it up a notch, we have to get our dark blue, open up the files until we find the color of my shirt. Or of my vest. And then here, we pull it up and we add a highlight. Or we add like a shadow. Over here, we add a shadow. Because this here, we are doing correctly. We are adding a shadow where it needs a shadow. We are making it look like there's actually something on top of it. And even if the lines are a little messy, you know, it's a messy rope. Lines are allowed to be messy. It's just adding a shadow where a shadow would naturally fall. And boom! Ladies and gents, that is how I make my confused model, who whenever she speaks will suddenly be going, what? Huh? Huh? I'm actually gonna make these easier on me. So she'll be, whenever she talks, she's like, huh? If she closes her mouth, she's like, huh? I'm surprised this took so short, honestly. I mean, it took a long time, but genuinely, it took a lot less time than I was planning on. Let's actually switch back over to just chatting now, if it will go to just chatting. Why is my... There we go. My switching today has just been trash. Oh yeah, that this is definitely gonna be in a set. Oh no. Oh, off stream, I will fix one thing that I missed, which was adding the color to my eyeliner. I will do that off stream just because it's a quick fix. But genuinely, I think that it's gonna look pretty funny when I just randomly start switching between this model and that, and it's gonna be just like a tad different, but you could tell it's gonna be a slightly different style. Yeah, I'm gonna end up just adding that little bit of glitter on the eye, glitter on the eye, glitter in the sky. Honestly, yeah, this took a lot less time than I was expecting.
Which honestly works considering I'm tired. I'm wondering how I was able to finish faster though when I'm tired versus when I'm not. But it is what it is, and I will be streaming again tomorrow. Not sure when, but I will be, because I want to stream for at least 4 days in a row. This week is different from all my other ones, so I want to be able to be here when I can. And yeah, I can't wait to see my flabbergasted face compared to this one. I'm gonna set it up, I'm gonna be like, and the last stream we did, do-do-do, and just like switch them and be like, ha-ha-ha, I did that. Ha-ha-ha. And if anybody stopped in, I kind of slightly doubt that, but if anyone did stop in, thank you for watching. This was a lot of fun. Have a nice day, and I will be back tomorrow. I will be posting it on Twitter once again, about a half an hour before I go live, probably. Who knows, one of these days I might actually do 2 streams in a day. Be real busy figuring out what to do with those. I don't even know what to do with these ones, man. Let alone those ones. But thank you all for joining, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye!